Hello everybody, this is my air gun right here. This is my working ride. Basically, I could buy another one, but I love this gun right here. I bought it. This one probably like 25 years old. And I love this one. What happened is that this pistol right here is kind of stuck. I don't put oil here sometimes. Maybe that's the reason. I'm gonna see what's wrong with this. I already moved the bolt right here. But I'm gonna open this, see what it is. Look at that. I'm gonna take this out. See this? Also, I got this thing right here. The one right here. And now I'm going to take out the 40. Clean it up. This one, I'm gonna clean it up. See this thing right here? This should clean one by one. So I already take out a little hole right here. Now, so this can be clean. If this thing over here is stuck, like it doesn't go out like this, it's not gonna have power when you try to remove the bolt. So we have to be slide E and now like that when it's done. Right? What happened with this is the this one, it wasn't, they stuck. As you know, they go out in the middle of them. It was just dirty. So this one right here, a bit of white sandpaper. I'm gonna clean it up. this, so this can go here. This is the how it was before. I'm gonna clean this one a little different. So everyone has to be clean like this. Now that everything is clean, all these little things here, the water, that right there. So I'm gonna start putting this thing together. Ready? Now I put oil, see that turns. Okay. So now I put this little cap back, a little bead right here. There you go, my air gun is done. like in the sky. This piston go in and down. What happened? The wire gun is just not strong enough. This way in too wide. Now let's try.